Hi, good morning. My name is Monica Flore. I am 17 years of age. I am from the little village of Mosira, where you can experience the blue and green rivers, a beach provided to enjoy leisure time, leaving you with memories that you are unable to forget. So, I have three main dreams that I would like to accomplish. Firstly, I would like to open two or more fruits and vegetables for selling my own produce. Secondly, I would like to establish a non-profitable organization where I can assist young teens with life. Me growing up seeing you took a lot of potential, being misguided or misled down the wrong path with strong pain to my heart. Listening to others questioning themselves made me question myself about the youth of today. So after a little research, I realized that 80% of the young teens today are lacking a good leader, someone to guide them, someone to guide them down the right path or someone to reach out to when they need. This organization should be able to help a teen of today all around. Thirdly, the main goal is to be financially stable. Moving on. What is holding me back from realizing that dream? Well, I don't think anything is holding me back from realizing that dream. I believe if you put in the work, be consistent, and you pray, everything will be okay. How can this DIA lab help me achieve that dream? This DIA lab can provide the social knowledge and help you gather and craft the correct thoughts and ideas to ensure your success. Before I leave, I would like to thank Curry and the leaders of this sport for blessing me the opportunity to speak here today. With that being said, thank you very much.